Well, investigators are searching for clues after a fire heavily damaged a home in Dayton overnight. Authorities say that fire started around 11 last night at a vacant home on Corwin Street. When crews got there, there was heavy smoke coming from the second floor of that house. No one was hurt, and the cause is under investigation.